Hey, hashtag Mission Monday fam. It's Friday. And that means I'm going to let you know what your mission is for next Monday. This is a pretty simple mission, but it's one that's become important to me over the last couple of weeks. Get the mission out of the way right away. Here's what I need you to do. Sometime this week, make sure you go up to somebody who needs your help or you think might need your help or is going through something tough. And I just want you to say these words to them. Just let them know, I've got your back. That's really simple. And really, I'm not asking you to do too much more than just go to somebody who needs it and say, I've got your back. Now, I think you all know what that means, that if somebody's in a tough situation and you say, hey, I've got your back, that means that they can count on you, that you are going to be a defender, that you're going to be an advocate, that you're going to be somebody that can make a difference, even if it's small, in their life. In whatever challenge they're going through. So, sometime this week, just let somebody know, hey, I've got your back. Now, that's been important to me for a couple of different reasons. I have had the opportunity, man, guys, it really is an opportunity with some staff members and some students over the past couple of weeks that are going through some difficult things where I got to say, I had the privilege to say, hey, just so you know, I've got your back. I'm watching out for you. I'm going to defend you. I am going to hopefully be somebody that makes a difference in this being successful. Now, a couple of things on that. Another thing I want you to know, if you say that, make sure you mean it and you're ready, that you are ready to take action and have somebody's back when they need it. The next thing, and why I think this is super important and why it's been on my mind, I have no shortage of people in my life who, when I really need it, were able to step up and say, Sam, I've got your back. And sometimes they didn't have to do anything else other than just saying that, just letting me know that they were there for me. Sometimes I needed them. Sometimes I said, I appreciate you having my back. Here's how you can have it. Here's what I need you to do. And then they stepped up, sometimes big, sometimes small, but it mattered. So we've all had those opportunities in our life, all had those significant moments where somebody had our back and helped us out. This week, it's payback. Having that back. Go and let somebody else know. Hey, got your back. By the way, if you want to make a big difference in your classroom or with a student or a coworker or in your workplace or your school or your community, just a reminder, we've got your back. All right, that's all I have, except go check out missionmonday.com. I love you guys.